Today we will learn about multiplication by a three-digit number. Last 2 days we have learned multiplication by a one-digit number and a two-digit number. Now listen. Two numbers are given here: 2314 multiplied by 122. The first step is 2314 is multiplied by 2. 2314 multiplied by 2, we get 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4. Next we multiplied 2314 multiplied by tens digit, that is 2 in tens digit, that means 2314 multiplied by 20. So we put 10 in ones place, then multiplied by 2. 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4. Next, third step is we multiply 2314 multiplied by 1. That is 2314 multiplied by 100. So we put 2 zeros in the ones and tens. Then 1 4s are 4, 1 1s are 1, 1 3 3, 1 2s are 2. Then we add these three products, that is 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Then 1 carry, 6 plus 1, 7, 9, 9 plus 4, 13, then 4 plus 1, 5, plus 6, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, then we write 2, then 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, and 2. Then 2314 multiplied by 122, we get 2,82,308. That is 2314 is called a multiplicand, and 122 is called a multiplier, and 2,82,308 is called the product of these two numbers.